According to Islamic jurisprudence, a punishment should have four characteristics. It should be punitive, retributive, reformative, and a deterrent. Swara does not have any of these desired features because the criminal himself goes free. Instead, an innocent girl pays the price.